drawing octopus. Let's get my paper. Now that we have some paper, let's get a piece of it. There we go. Put my other drawing on the ground so we can use it later. Okay. Well, this sets up my drawing, not this thing I get. Let's start. Let's get our pencil here. Now we're gonna draw a circle right here. Look it up there, down here, actually. Oh, it looks like this. Now we're gonna draw a squiggly line. Draw a line. And a little bit like that. We're gonna draw two lines. Put dots in the middle and a smile. Hey, it looks like a taco. I'm gonna draw some swiggly lines. Squiggly, jellyfish. That's what it's called. Not an octopus, but a jellyfish. Yeah, jellyfish is so cute. Now this is my jellyfish. I hope you like it. Okay. Now, this is one of my drawings, and I'll show you my other one from last episode 1. This is episode 2, season 1. This is, that's my cat. And if you have not watched that video, watch it right this second. Sorry about that. My octopus. I'll tell you what you turn out. Have a nice day.